To look at them, they're the perfect couple.
Let's get married.
They'll be joined in a passion unlike any other.
Too bad it isn't you.
She's not right for you.
Her subtle possessiveness will slowly make him her prisoner.
I'm scared that you're gonna leave me.
She won't let you go.
But an obsessive jealousy will drive them apart.
We need a break from one another.
Please, Richard, don't go.
If she can't have him, she made a vow no one else will.
I feel sorry for you.
How far will Loni Anderson go to save an affair that's too good to be true? Monday.